So here I am, going over the action with the actress. It's super imperative to, have good communication with your actors because they are the ones who turn into these characters and take the viewer on a journey. 75% of films are made up of medium to extreme close-ups, so these shots are called subjective, and you really get in the headspace of the character, what they're thinking, what they're experiencing. It's a great way to transition your story.